What is up, everybody? It's your boy Tokyo Saga here with the fifth video. Today we'll be playing part four of Little Nightmares. Man, I'm excited to do this. I literally woke up early in the morning just to play this game right now. I don't even know why, but hey, we're here. Okay, we're back. I was so excited to record this. I don't know why. Rayman Legends was also fun to play yesterday. Turn the light on. So what did we do last time? We beat that. Well, we didn't beat him, but we don't know if he's dead for sure yet. But we chopped his arms off. So. The puzzle bull crap again. Maybe we're gonna have to. Dang it. I think we're gonna have to jump on this bag thingy. Bro. We all know my aim with jumping is terrible, though, so, hey. Ooh, she goes all the way back here. Okay, so we're not about to... There we go. Oh my god. Bro, what is in these, whoa. Who is that? Okay. Is this that stuff that the, guy with the long arms was using to like wrap the kids up or something? So I'm wondering if like the kids are in these. Here we are getting hungry again. We're definitely sick too and not just hungry. What you eating over there, right? I think I need me a bite of it, too. Maybe I gotta eat the rat. Oh my god. Bro. We've been getting more and more desperate with this food situation. First it went from the, guy who threw me the food at the, cafeteria place. Then it was eating off what the rats were eating off of, and now we're just straight up eating a rat. Ooh. Gotta push that down. There's blood leaking to here. Okay. Let's push this. We can push it like this. I'm hearing knives, bro. Maybe I should like, okay, no. Bro, the floor is watery like that? God dang. This person has eyes this time. Turn the light out, turn the light out. Like a blob monster. Nope, not yet. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Go, 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 go. Help me. It's okay, bro. He can't see us. Oh, ew, bro. You don't want to eat that fish. That fish is going to have all type of diseases and parasites in it, bro. If this man is the person cooking it. Oh, we need a key. There's a key in this cabinet or something. Okay. It doesn't matter even if he does hear me because he's not reaching up here. Where do I go? Okay. That fish is not safe to eat, bro. Where would the key be, though? Okay. Bro, whose toilets? Oh my god, yeah. There go that eye again. I see that lever over there too, but I want to come over here before pulling it. Y'all hear that storm too, right? Yep. I changed my mind. I'm positive we're gonna have to go in there though. Oh, okay. This just leads back to here. Let me come back in here, actually. Because I'm positive that key is in that room. You don't see me. I'm gonna have to turn this light on, bro. I can't see. So is this his brother or something? You can't reach up here anyways. I still don't want him to see me though. There's the key is. Just gonna cause a lot of noise. Okay, can I come? Bro, I keep hearing that door creak, or is that cabinet over there? Let's go back to the elevator. Let's get it. Whew! Those known things are just running around right now. All we gotta do. Oh, dang, he's closer now. Okay, we're back. Sorry for the interruption. Okay, let's see what we got going on here. Okay. You never be too careful. What? He sees me under there? Not catching me, so it doesn't matter. Not with those. Nah, bro. Where's the other one, though? He didn't even mind the gnomes that were just there. Let's go, let's go. Dang it, why are you coming over here? Okay, okay. Go, 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 go. Keep. Can I not push that? Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. Come on, keep going. I don't know if he's gonna come, bro. But before we pull anything, let's assess the situation. Okay. What did that do? Okay, 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 I get it. We're gonna have to make a little rope for us to, like, swing across the other side. But how do we get more meat to go in there? We gotta put it in here. I don't think that requires singing. Okay. So we gotta get some more. Oh no, the gnome over there is dead. I just realized that. Oh man. What if I fell down there and died? I feel like I'm gonna have to climb, like. Okay, let's get up here. There we go. There we go. Oh my god! just drag as much amounts of meats as we can over there before bringing it down. Oh, we can't jump on that? Oh, okay, that's cool. Let's get this. Grab it. There we go. Alright, so we got some meat there. Now we're gonna come back here and we're gonna do a little lever thing. Pull the lever. There we go. Let there be meat. That's all the meat they gave us. Can we make it from there? There we go. Finally. What is the meaning of this? Oh no, I made a mistake in my judgment. Ankles. Not catching me. Let me make it to the elevator! Okay, so I obviously should have hid there. Or maybe I'm gonna have to get a key and then, nah, I'm not sure. You need, bro. It ain't here. That dirty cheese. Okay. This game is scary, bro. Like, I'm genuinely scared right now. I feel safe in these vents, though. I feel safe. Oh, but if he sees me, that's game over. Oh, he couldn't even reach in here even if he did see me, though. Okay, he's gone. Are you letting out some anger there? My God. Not forget our object. Oh, there's the key. Okay. We're gonna have to distract them with this button. Whatever it does, we're gonna have to press it. Run over, get the key, run over, get the key, run over, get the key, run over, get the key. Get it! Get it! Get it! Nice, nice. Don't come running over here, bro. I don't have the patience. Okay, we gotta hurry up. We gotta hurry up. Put it in there. Put it in there. We need to hide. We need to hide. We need to hide. There's no way you see me. See what this does. At all. These shots are so cool, bro. Ew, what is that? Is that soap? I do not know how to wash dishes correctly. Jump through there, and then we're gonna make a run for it. So I've made a mistake in my judgment. You good, bro? Man's coughing up a lung. Okay. Let's pull this. We don't know what it does, but we're gonna pull it. We're gonna pull it today. You know what? You're not catching me. You're not catching me. Don't matter. Don't matter. How are you so fast? So that isn't the same person with those stubby little feet. These people can actually run, bro. Alright, so. You literally looked right under where I was and you did not see me. I don't really know what that did, but I think it turned those to go make them go to the right. Maybe. Okay, can't really see. What is that up there? Oh, okay. I think we're gonna have to go all the way back. And we're gonna have to. Bro, I'm stepping in this dirty water with no shoes on, bro. That's wild. There's two of them too, like just one stubby little foot person. So So there's really no reason for us to, like, we don't have to, like, we can just jump down here. Gotta make our way to the, whatever those things up top are. Okay, we can't go through that way. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay, we're about to jump. It's Tomb Raider today. Okay, we're not Tomb Raider. Or Lara Croft, I mean. We gonna get out of here, boy. Throw this brush at you. If I could beat you. So they're not gonna leave me alone, are they? Hang on. Let's go. Bye bye. Yep, I am here. He's gonna try to reverse it. No. Okay, okay, he's not gonna try this. Golly, bro. I didn't think he could catch me. Oh, John.
You're not catching me. You're not doing it.
You better be mad. Oh my gosh. If they were smart, they would have ran back and pulled the lever back. Let's go. Say goodbye. Okay, we're gonna end it here. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you later. Peace.